Hi.
Oh, God.
Hi, honey. Hi. My name's Felicia.
Is everyone okay. Ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna cut this part out.
Okay,
let's go.
Hi.
So.
Okay.
So we're now gonna go on vacation. We're all packed up. Yes, I have to kneel because I'm the tallest.
Yeah.
My husband's a short dude.
Yeah.
So now we're gonna go on vacation.
Okay, girls.
Later,
when
we're in the room.
Okay, in a minute.
You ready?
Yeah, it's already going, so I'll cut it out.
Not slam the door so it falls.
We're just gonna wait for 5 seconds, and then we'll just look at it.
Hey, Rebecca.
Okay, I started it, so we're gonna get started on the scene in a bit, okay? Ready? Wait.
Okay, wait.
3, 2, 1, we're starting the scene. Go.
It's so funny.
Did you hear what
Why
did
you guys read me like that?
Tanny, whatever the heck your name is, I forget it. No, we gave your name to the dog. So, Tanya.
What dog?
We got a dog. You've been here for 5 years in LA. And I can't believe what you did with yourself. Your hair is green.
Honey, we all know you like her. You're not perfect like us. Now, honey, you have to dye your hair pink like us.
And what if I don't want to?
You mean you're like a dad?
No, wait,
anyway,
honey, come
would you like the
honey,
iPhone 11
honey.
Pro Max?
Yeah!
Okay. You're gonna come from there and I'm gonna come from here and you guys are gonna be talking about how such a disgrace she is, okay?
Okay, 3, 2, 1, action! So, don't you think...
3, 2, 1.
I love how I'm actually drinking.
Action! I'm going to the hairdressers.
What, to change you?
Yeah. What do you want?
Do something good.
That's it!
Hey,
hey
guys.
Honey.
I'm back from the bathroom.
And Jillian will...
Who's Jillian?
One of my friends.
Oh, I'm so proud of you. So, honey, how's work?
Oh, it's good. Joshua just had another kid.
Ooh.
That's 6 kids!
Lucky, only if they're all good like us. I mean, we have the perfect family besides that little...
brat.
Uh-huh.
That little brat devil.
I can't believe you guys don't like her.
You finally got... I'm back!
Ew!
Red and white?
I don't like that.
Neither do I.
Go to the hair salon again, honey.
What's going on in here?
It's the barista. Give me another drink, man.
The barista?
We're filming.
I don't make coffee drinks.
No, we're filming. We have to restart that.
Nora, you have to be in here.
We're not going yet. We're just practicing.
Okay, so I think what we should do is like you should edit
mommy.
It so it's black and it says 3 hours later, and
mommy,
we're all watching the movie.
My wig is itchy.
Wait for the shot, Rebecca.
Wait, I'm gonna say like there. I'm back.
Oh my god, you could.
No, it's like there.
Three,
I'm back, and I just
two,
got it.
1, action!
Oh my god, honey, your hair looks cute.
Thank you.
There,
mommy.
I just got a new. You guys took my room! Mm. You guys are so selfish.
This is my ear room. This is our room.
Well, I just
picked... Here, honey, come here, come here.
No. Why would I go to you?
Come here, honey.
What?
Now!
Little sis, you're not the boss.
Sit down, and we'll tell you a little something.
What?
We gave you all your money, and this is our room now.
That's it.
You're sleeping on the couch with your sister.
Ew, little sis.
I'm not sleeping with her. I'm not sleeping with her.
Me liking your dad is... Honey, stop fidgeting with the cameras.
Fine.
Honey, did you know I went with your dad because he was totally out of my league? Well, you should do the same with your sister.
Okay.
I mean, they might turn out nice for once, but that's a thing anymore.
I'm gonna go get my drink.
Can't believe you guys make me sleep with my little sister.
We didn't make you, you're gonna.
Yeah, I'll get a gun.
What's the deal with her?
She's a failure. Can't you tell?
I could tell from the start.
Obviously. With her?
Honey, I was using my straw upside down. See, I'm a failure for that.
No, you're not. I do that all the time.
Well, you're a failure, honey. You haven't met up to her expectations.
Hey, honey, you don't have to fight for someone you like. I know you like her. She's more your style, and I can tell through your anger.
I can't believe I have to sleep with her. You guys stealing my room.
You either sleep with your couch on the sister, sister on the couch, or you go into the next room and you sleep on the floor there. What would you rather, huh?
You guys took my room, and this is my room, so get out of my house.
This is not your house, this is our hotel room!
Well, I bought it with my money.
Honey, let's go away.
Fine!
No, not you! You're staying with here until you guys sort it out. We'll be back in 2 days. Come on, honey, let's get the mega room with 2 beds.
Fine.
That's the worst.
Come up here! Tandra, sit on the bed right now.
I don't even know my name.
Well, I think you don't. Your hair is green, and you have a guitar. When did you become this? You used to be our sweet little Tammy.
I don't like being sweet. I like music.
So? Music is sweet too.
I like rock music.
So? You have to be like me and your mom and your sister.
You're nothing like mom.
I know I'm nothing like mom, but I love your mother. I love her. That's all that matters. So if you could do us a little favor and try to be a little bit like us,
no.
That would make me feel better.
No.
You're such a disappointment. Don't talk back to me, young lady.
Don't talk back to me, young boy.
For your information, I'm 40.
Nora comes out first, okay? Action!